The Cross Movement!
Oh no!
The CM's back!
Yo, what's up? It's True Life, Cross Movement, Ambassador, Fanatic, DJ Official in the house. Big up to my man Tonic, who couldn't make it this year. Creation Fest, UK 2004. Guess what's coming? HD, new album, higher definition. It'll be clear real soon.
I wanna know if you wanna know which way to go. It's a narrow road, and if you carry loads, you can be set free.
Higher definition.
Who you wanna be like? A man or woman with vision to see right? Do you have any passion to be right or be like? Shining like you're a diamond, or what it be like? So go over the cattle, hold the gap, and let's the weed light.
Quit the brawl and get involved in a street fight. Quit the ball, forget it, y'all. He's involved with street life. He got you thinking that he's hype, but these tight never sleep tight. They stay awake counting the sheep, right?
Yo, what's up, people? This is the Ambassador from the Cross Movement. We just want to let y'all know that the new and upcoming project is called HD. Which is basically an abbreviation for normally high definition. You ever see those TVs that let you know this program could come in HD? What it's trying to tell you is you're going to be able to see this picture in a clarity that you can't see on a regular basis. Well, for us, HD is higher definition because, of course, Cross Movement specializes in seeking the mind of God and bringing the lens of Scripture, or the lens of the divine, into play when examining this life. So for us, life in all aspects is going to come in even sharper clarity, sharper focus, when you see lenses through the way God sees them. So thus the title HD for us is not high definition, but higher definition.
When you see that this life is more than ice and rims and you're ready to go, you can't hide that pride deep down inside. Playboy, you ready to know? If you're hot with the proof and you got the juice of the sun, then you're ready to ride. But are you ready to do in the name of truth what the world might do or lie?
Well, as you can see, Cross Movement has a rich history here of bringing you Christ-centered messages in the form of hip-hop. And with this next album, we plan to continue. This is our fifth album, y'all, and so we're really looking to bring something strong, because it seems like the industry needs it right now. There's a lot going on in the industry. Christ, it seems like he's there, but it's a blurry picture, so this fifth album is going to try to clear some things up. And we just want to, by the grace of God, try to give a clear picture, even in the Christian hip-hop world. There's a lot going on, a lot of good fruit, a lot of young bucks coming up doing what we did 10 years ago. And right now it seems like it's prime for discipleship mode. So HD, we clearing up the picture. Come with us, we need your help, we need your support. Roll with us, y'all. It's for the kingdom, it's for the glory of God. HD, higher definition.
Higher definition.
HD, higher definition, Cross Movement.
It'll be clear real soon, so stay tuned. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming.
Back. Who would think gospel tactics would-